Don't think I can pick this. Mine now. Bloated windbag. Sweet. Only opens with a key. Mine now.
What can I say? I'm good at what I do. Out of my way. Bye. Hell yeah.
Nothing there now. She's going to die. She needs help. She's going to die. She needs help.
I know. That's a raider. That's not a settler.
You're kidding, right? Nice. Bullshit! Bingo. Just go away. Hell yeah. Get out of my way. Dead as can be. Dead as can be. Are you kidding me?
You're dead! You hear me?
Want some more?
going down.
Up yours.
You're not leaving here in one piece.
Just... go away.
Mine now. They're going down.
Hey, who's there?
Excellent. Damn it.
Let's do this.
You got my attention.
Tired yet?
Get lost. Come to Mama.
Just go away.
Yes. Bitch. Good riddance. Yep, it's over.
Okay. We should almost be there.
Good riddance. Well, this will be an interesting challenge. One down. I think we're done for now.
Alright. We need to go to the Boston Police Rationing Site now. We need to get away from the radio broadcast.
Want some more?
Yeah, there we go. One critical did all that.
Okay, let's get started.
If I see one more ghoul,
there we go.
Finally, it's over.
That son of a bitch Sergeant Reiser caught me trying to have a look in the warehouse. And that asshole actually drew his weapon on me. Look, Perry, I know you two came up together and all, but I'm telling you that guy is dirty and I need you to have my back on this. Those ration crates didn't just go missing on their own. And it's our job to make sure they're getting to the people who need them. Just lean on him a bit, okay? See if he'll let you in the warehouse to have a look around. McDonald out.
Shifts up to be scheduled by Detective Perry from BPD in conjunction with Sergeant Reese from the Army Reserves. There'll be at least two officers present during distribution hours. Army personnel responsible for loading and unloading goods from the train. Police personnel are for checking, receiving ledgers, and distributing rations to civilians. Shortages. It's been brought to my attention that there have been complaints again about shortages and missing items. Most likely this is just some civvies trying to weasel a bit more out of the system, but make sure to keep an eye on the lines. If I see any more news about pickpocketings, stealing medical supplies from old ladies right under our noses again, I will personally make sure you are stuck doing paperwork on terminals from the last century for the rest of the year. Wow. No, I know there's another entry point somewhere around here. Okay, we'll come back to it after we clear this out. Alright. Where is it?
Hell yeah!
Let's do this.
Time to reel them in.
Let's get this over with. Lights out, pal. And I'll just take this.
First mistake, last mistake.
Time to put on a show. Nice. Pompous ass. Huzzah! Glad that's over. And I'll just take this. Yes.